When I think of Due Amici, I think of a very hip atmosphere, not stuffy. It definitely brings that cool vibe to downtown.
You're in the streets of Columbus 1 second, you walk into this, and you feel like you're in the streets of New York.
When you come here, it's an experience.
You just feel like, you know, hip and you're part of the scene. You know, I think you feel a little cooler when you walk in here.
It's simple, it's elegant, it's sexy, it's Due Amici. It's something different.
Italian food is very comfortable. It's about simple ingredients. It's about simplicity. I thought Italian food in a vibrant neighborhood in a great space would be a natural fit.
This is a great part of downtown, and it's on a vibrant street. It just makes for a great venue and a great place to go.
The people that come in here, it really stretches across the board. We get anybody from the businessmen to the younger crowd. We're very versatile. It's a very fun atmosphere.
What Due Amici brings is vibrancy, a new attitude, a rebirth, and high quality food, high quality atmosphere at an affordable price, but mainly energy. It's kind of become a destination point for people from all over Columbus.